Let's have a look at the various experiments under physical layer. Let us have a look at the CRC experiment. Now click on the button to open up the CRC window. In the text box that says IP address, please enter the destination IP address where you intend the frame that you want to send to. In the box which says text, please enter the data that you need to send. Click on the form frame to get the frame. Now in the below table, you can see at the end of the data, you have a 2-byte CRC. This is the calculated CRC for the frame. Now click on the send frame to send the data to the specified destination. Now if you want to indicate any errors in the medium, you can change the byte in the frame and then send the frame to the destination. As soon as the send frame button is clicked on the transmitter, the frame is received here. You can notice the two CRC bytes which are at the end of the frame. Click on check CRC to calculate CRC and compare it with the received CRC, and data is shown in the text box below. In case there is an error in the frame, the error frame will be received, and when you click on check CRC, the CRC is calculated and they will not match, and the values are shown in red, indicating a CRC mismatch and possibly an error in the frame. Click on the reset button to reset all the controls, and help button to open the help manual for this particular experiment, and exit button to close this window.